Shells of Fire by Madeline Hishmi. I have a dozen flaming turtles. I bought them at the pet shop. I keep them in the fireplace. It's fortunate they're harmless. Their shells are made of flames and they breathe fire. All of them are troublemakers. And all of them are loving. When we go to town to burn the town to ashes, the neighbors stare in horror. They seem to be in fear. I may not have a dog, or a cat, or even a lizard. But I'm the only one I know who has a dozen flaming turtles.